23 times, somehow escaped from this fortress, New York's largest maximum security prison.
They are there to make sure that they don't inflict any more pain or any more harm.
The man last seen at bedtime late Friday night in neighboring cells.